Thank you. go over that waterfall when it comes. Just as you go over any other waterfall. Just as you go on from day to day. Just as you go to sleep at night. Be absolutely willing to die. Understand that your disappearance as the form in which you think you are you, your disappearance as this particular organism, is simply seasonal. That you are just as much the dark space beyond death as you are the light in the room called life.
Thank you. plane,
baby. Roger, Tranquility. We copy you on the ground. You got a bunch of guys about to turn blue. We're breathing again. Thanks a lot.
And now approaching lunar sunrise. And for all the people back on Earth, the crew of Apollo 8 has a message that we would like to send to you. The beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. And the earth was without form and void. And darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters. And God said, let there be light. And there was light.
I've got to go.
I know.
But we will see each other again.
Thank you.
Well, now, really, when we go back then to falling in love, we don't say rising in love. There is in it the idea of the fall. And goes back, as a matter of fact, to extremely fundamental things, that there is always a curious tie between the fall and the creation. Taking this ghastly risk is the condition of there being life. See, for all the life is an act of faith and an act of gambling. The moment you enter into any kind of human undertaking in relationship, what an act of faith. See, you've given yourself up.
Thank you. We'll be right back. suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream. And that you could, for example, have the power within one night to dream 75 years of time. Or any length of time you wanted to have. And you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure you could conceive. And after several nights of 75 years of total pleasure each, you would say, well, that was pretty great. But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control. Well, something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be. And you would dig that and come out of that and say, wow, that was a close shave, wasn't it? And then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. And finally, you would dream where you are now. You would dream the dream of living the life that you are actually living today.